This is how you remove the memory, a RAM, from a Latitude E4300. Take out these two screws here. Lift that door to move these metal prongs. Pull out that stick. Move those two metal prongs. Pull out that stick. You want to get your new RAM. Go up under this little thing. You can lift that all the way up if you want. It's just a little plastic flap. Now hold this flap back. Stick your new memory in. Put your second stick in if you have one. Put this door back on.